State-of-the-art AI technology can detect COVID-19 in minutes. Testing for COVID-19 recently surged due to the Omicron variant. However, the gold standard is slow. You need to wait for hours to get results. To solve that, a team of scientists developed an AI for screening COVID-19. The prototype is very accurate but doesn't eat time like RT-PCR. Sophisticated instruments, time-consuming and expensive are just some of the downsides of RT-PCR tests. You can go the rapid antigen test to cut these three factors, but you'll be sacrificing accuracy, which isn't recommended. At the University of the West of Scotland, scientists created an AI platform that may bring speed and accuracy together. The team hopes that the technology can relieve the pressure from the accident and emergency departments, especially in places where PCR tests are not readily available. There has long been a need for a quick and reliable tool that can detect COVID-19, and this has become even more true with the upswing of the Omicron variant, said Professor Naeem Ramzan, lead scientist of the project. That need is obvious since several countries can't handle massive requests for COVID tests. So, scientists are introducing their platform and have tweaked it to become easily accessible. Though they warn that the technology can't replace PCR tests. The new tech can augment existing tests to speed things up, critical if we're chasing variants or outbreaks. Published in the journal Sensors, the new AI technology uses X-ray and has been trained to check for hallmark signs of COVID-19. Scientists use it to compare scans to a database of 3,000 images. These images were from healthy people, patients with COVID-19, and patients with viral pneumonia. With the deep convolutional neural network, the algorithm allowed the AI to make a diagnosis, and during the extensive testing phase, the AI detected positive scans with more than 98% accuracy. It can also detect the coronavirus in minutes, compared to the 2-hour speed of a PCR test. AI technology has been helping the healthcare system for years now. While it can't replace doctors, it is sure to enhance what they can do and optimize existing processes. AI can detect anything that doctors may miss, and doctors can further specify what exactly the AI has seen in scans. Bringing AI also smoothens things out. It can assist in identifying priorities, missing data, skipped appointments, and more. To protect privacy and ease concerns, patients must be told if AI would be used in their cases. Not everyone is not keen on letting computers do what healthcare professionals should be doing. Besides, many patients prefer human relations when going to hospitals. What do you think about using AI to detect COVID-19? Do you believe it can relieve pressure in emergency rooms? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.